fact, I think you need a strong NHS for a strong economy, because NHS workers work, pay, spend money in the neighbourhood, pay taxes. I think the idea that you run down public services and somehow that will help the economy is fundamentally wrong.